Okay, CJ here again, and after abandoning my job, I shot off to Seattle and decided to take another attempt to go to Longview. This time we got cables bound for the paper mill from the rail export yard.
Ready to roll.
Looks like we're going to go that way. Section of the yard. That's with the train rolling by.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
So that's the rail export yard in Seattle. Pretty huge. MC Patrick Jr. Truck Center.
Stay right. Then turn right. turn right. Stay right.
Station.
Stay left.
Okay, so we're at Tacoma. Question is, will we get another hold up somewhere?
Stay left.
Alright, passing by Olympia. Come up to the bad intersection. The intersection of Interstate farm.
Stay left. One.
Suits it. Farm to the Capitol.
Stay left.
The bad exit. The exit was good. It was the high rate, it was the problem. accessible by Rush Road. Scenic route towards Yakima. You get the chance yourself, drive on Route 12, take the side roads, go up and see the lookout to Mount St. Helens. It's fabulous. Bridge. Yeah.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Artistic touch on the arch, the concrete. Well, here we are coming up to Longview. Entering Longview. Welcome to Longview. What have you discovered? The evergreen. State unlocked. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to have to change lanes.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Suburban area mixed with a bit of commercial.
Go straight. Turn left.
Apparently not. It's coming up to Port Longview.
Turn left. It was a nice ride.
Traffic. Red light camera. Over there. straighten up there. There we are. So, cables delivered from Seattle to Longview. So, only 114 miles, and that gets us $5,502 and 224 XP. Well, I hope you enjoyed that particular episode. A lot less eventful than the last one, but there you go. Until next time. CJ is out.